Hello.
Hello. I'm recording too.
You're on the rock. Whee! So it looks like this arc ball is recurring in this area.
That wasn't an arc ball.
Just
like a miniature.
Minor thingy.
Yeah.
Yoink. Okay, I got.
If you want to find people to kill, I know a good place.
Okay. I don't think I can. I can get onto your ride.
No, it's single. Just spawn your own. Get your own damn ride.
Every damn time. That whole driving thing is not agreeing with me too well.
Well, apparently somebody's trying to shoot you with a sniper rifle. There's boogers here we can kill.
Oh yeah, they are in the...
Well, I'm using the wrong loadout.
I'm trying to commit vehicular homicide here. Game! Poof!
Damn it, stand still so I can kill you. There we go. He has no head anymore.
I think your vehicle is Woo! Totally got that on camera.
Yay!
Yeah, I think I have to keep going a little bit slower because... Whoa! Big bug!
Oh, this is another mini mission. It's a killer.
Kill it! Kill it with fire! Not exactly what I meant, but that works too. Shoot it in the ass!
That was amazing. Let's do it again. That
was easy.
Yeah, I think that's like a single player mission, probably. Oh.
No, it's one of those ones that just sort of pop up at random. What's the VOT search bolter?
They never
know. I got a new gun.
Pedal to
is it a shiny gun or is it a crap gun? It's kind of a crap one. But I'm going to try it.
Okay, the one that I'm carrying is what I got like a few events ago. Which way?
This is like the sniper shotgun thing. Yeah, pretty much straight ahead.
In here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't like this gun. That's better.
Oh, somebody threw a grenade? Oh no, that's just some texture.
You can run right up here, there's nobody about this
particular
part. There's like a couple of guards at the start, and then a big gap, and then more fighting.
Okay. Oh, this is where the road goes up the hill as well.
Yeah. See those sandbags up ahead? That's where the fighting starts.
Okay. Oh, there's some sewer water here.
ammo over here if you need it.
Okay, they haven't spawned yet. Oh yeah, I think I do need ammo. How thoughtful.
Also, I discovered that little car thing with a light on top.
Uh-huh.
If you die and you have to, like, get carried out or whatever, that's where you go, to one of those.
Oh, the extraction point.
Yeah, that's it. I knew the name, I just couldn't remember.
Let's jump in the in these trees.
As if I wasn't amazing enough! We got aliens incoming!
Who set them on fire?
The barrels.
Oh, okay. I thought that was a rhetorical question.
Oh, maybe it was.
Your butt is blocking me.
Sorry.
Yoink. So there are more of them here, or what?
There should be somewhere. Yeah, there's one up there.
Oh, boss. Yeah, there are these thingies here that look like ammo boxes. So I'm like, ammo.
And there's ammo over the far side there.
Yeah. Hello. They look like the shotgun ammo from Singularity. Oh, they're actually grenade boxes, I think.
I wish you could like strap a grenade to them and just throw the entire box. Have them chain detonate. Ah, more friends. We should probably be in like a group or something for this.
Oh yeah, right now we don't share EXP, right?
Right. There's
yeah,
one more guy there.
Friendly request.
Never mind.
And partner request were different, I think.
Let's see. Group invite.
Someone's gotta bleed.
invite. Group invite. Except,
should be fun.
Yes.
Let's do some
yay,
killing.
Now we're groupies.
Got it. Whee! Teamwork is magic. Oh, bad guys over there. Many.
Just stay down.
There's some up the left there, too.
Hello. I know, this is life forms, like plant life or something. Okay, I see them. Let me yoink these monies.
Yay, monies.
Monies and hornets.
In space.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's the area cleared out.
Mm-hmm. So that the tower that you're at right now, that's the extraction point or some other? There was one thing that showed up yellow on the map, like a yellow dot. I wonder what's that about.
It's that tower you were beside.
Okay.
You can press E in that yellow box, it suppresses the alarm so it stops spawning more of them.
Okay.
Like, there's several waves, if you noticed.
Yep.
It stops spawning new waves if you hit that.
Okay.
I'm kind of wondering if this is like a mission area.
Probably. With the bunker door and everything.
Could be.
I think some spawned behind us, but I can't be arsed right now. Give me some bugs! What's this? Pallets! Yeah, this looks like some sort of mission outpost. What's this? How's up there? I think all these camps and outposts and whatnot that have these thingies, screens.
Ooh.
What
did
you find?
A dead person.
Like a proper dead? Like proper dead. Oh! Mutants! Cover fire! Oh, I think I hit some barrels somewhere in the way.
Because I stuck grenades to them.
Ah, okay. Yoink.
I'm actually going to switch to the manual detonated one.
Spontaneous combustion. No. Oh.
Aren't explosives fun?
It's especially fun if you switch between games where friendly fire is a thing and between games where friendly fire isn't a thing.
Yes. Very fun.
And then you kind of forget. All the way.
Was there still people up there?
Yeah, the new wave spawned. Oops. No, don't give me some other screen now. No, game. Easy. I'm trying to drive here. Bam! I'm trying to make a donut.
The enemy!
Whoops! Three! Oh, I think the vehicles take damage as well after a while.
Yeah.
And now what?
I kind of killed myself.
Oh. How did you manage that?
Because I'm so used to reloading when I run out of ammo.
Oh, okay.
But this gun reload is also detonated. I was right beside the guy.
Oh, I wanted to reverse. Okay, I better get out of the vehicle before I cause more damage. A stranger appears.
Money.
Careful, we got a lot more mutants on their way.
I think the other player just activated some mission thingy.
Yes, yeah, possible. Oh yeah. Big guy. We got a big guy.
Powered up. So brutal.
Whee.
Would he drop just monies? Oh, there's more boogers behind you.
Wait, monies first. Yoink.
See the guy lit up like a Christmas tree. Oh, they avoided my grenades. These guys are kind of tough.
That the other player who is in the area, she's probably higher level, could be that the enemies are compensating for that, maybe? I don't know.
Yeah, it's probable.
Need assistance?
Just a little.
You'll be okay.
Yes, yes I will. I have grenades.
Somebody fire! Okay. Steam charge, awesome.
Yeah, you don't have any stims. Yeah, I like it when they go into orbit.
Do you get this visual thingy too, that when you shoot at them they get bubbles on them? Or is it something that... Is this a glitch or is this like an actual thing?
They can get like things on them.
Let's see, what did I get? Ooh, I got some doodads.
What weapon are you using? You're using a VOT pulser.
Yep.
An SMG. You can get infectors that like infect them with stuff. They get like oils or whatever on them.
Uh-huh.
Like bubble things.
Like sticky bomb, basically.
Kinda. But it's like growing out of them.
Oh, okay.
It's like parasites.
Oh, okay. I think that's what I keep seeing from.
Possibly the other person have a weapon that has that.
Because the other day when we had that thing near the new extraction point, that's when I saw all of that. Boink.
Yeah. Yeah, that's an infector.
Okay. Oh yeah, because my my sidearm does have some sort of infection in the icon.
I think that's the slow down thing.
Maybe. What's this? Spike charge.
You don't have a spike.
I know.
Yeah, I figured the way those things work is you have a spike or a grenade or whatever.
Uh-huh.
And every time you loot one of those charges, it refills it slightly.
Oh, okay.
It's just like you pick up grenade charge, it's a grenade for whatever grenade type you currently have equipped.
Okay.
Well, that reminds me, I haven't tried out my new grenades yet.
New grenades?
Yes.
Fail.
Grenade! Incendiary grenades. Ooh, there's an arc fall 100 meters away.
Whee! I know where this is. This is, you see this road, mountain road here?
Yeah.
This one.
Shall we?
Yep, I'm staying on foot, I will be faster this way. Poof! That's the one where we tried to reach the last big session, and we were too late.
Possibly.
Head grabs. Now, if I could actually hit them, it would be lovely.
Looks like they brought some tobacco. Get ready.
Oh, okay.
There's your rock.
I'm out of ammo for this one already.
Come on, little bug. Ooh. Nasty.
Well, I'm off for that.
Shoot it down.
Oh, there's a little one nibbling in there.
I could use a hand here.
Easy, easy. Believe me, I'm trying. Shit. They keep exploding. Oh, okay. They explode in my face.
Are you dying?
I revived myself, but I think now I'm stuck in the mountain. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Ah, I'm glitching out! No! Fuck! Oh, okay.
Right. Spawn a vehicle. We win.
Yay! Ah, come on. If I had grenades, I could... Oh?
Spawn a vehicle and drive out.
I tried, but the vehicle spawns top of the hill. As in, I can't get in. I think I had a grenade on me, so I was able to dislodge myself. Yoink.
Fast travel the bloodbath, turn out, and do the power plant.
Okay, I'm gonna fast travel then, because I'd rather fast travel than drive right now.
It's like right next to it. So.
I think I even dipped in there a little bit before, when I had just logged in. Okay, ammo. Whoop. All the ammo.
To my normal loadout.
Right, let me check my inventory for a sec. Ionic barrel perimeter overthruster. Catalyst acquisition. System close quarter stock. Nice. Capacity. I'll stick to my normal blade, normal shield right now. Mods. Oh, I think I already have all the mods that I can attach. Mod slots. Yes. Yes. I like this gun.
I like the big ones.
Yes. This is a small one though. Select an item to modify. Pulsar. Oh, okay, so it did that. Well, go back, attach mods. Barrel. Ionic barrel, yay! I have 3 mods on it. Goody.
Ready to roll.
Okay, where to now? The thingy right next here?
Nope, this way.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I did right. Go in there a little bit, I think.
A little bit? You probably didn't get to the big guy at the end then.
I saw, I actually shot the big guy. Dude.
Whoa! Hello!
Like somebody else was fighting it and I was very rude and shot it. Don't you act up on me. What now? Helicopter! Get to the chopper! Oh! Oh! Big truck!
We got the big guy here. The big guy.
this is a player. What did you do?
I just tried to chew on a grenade. I think we're clear.
Looks like that. Oh, I got no grenades. Oh, ammo. What's in here? The assassination of Toruku.
I have no idea what this is, or if we should be doing it.
Find the data recorder, the assassination of Toruku. I think this is a mission.
Restock and recock.
Recock, huh?
Are we taking it? Is it just like a side mission thing?
I don't know. Wait, where can I check? Like, many social character now. Ah, oh, goals. Season 1 episodes. I don't seem to have anything active right now.
I hear shooting.
Yep. Some baddies have respawned.
Say
hello. Bunker door here. Yoink.
Ow. I just got killed. That's what you get for killing me.
I think I have this perk as well that makes me a little bit tougher when I'm reviving others. At least I try to carry something like this. And I killed my fire.
Believe it or not, this is a shotgun.
Shotguns?
Yeah.
Like guns that fire shots? Oh, I think we're in for a big guy.
Again?
Because
we are being traded.
This is how you do it.
This is how you do it.
Seriously? Grenade.
Died again?
Yeah. I'm behind the soundbag, you're in front of.
On it? The crawling animation is kind of appropriate. Where did they go? Oh, over there.
I must have a really crap shield. Just finish that guy off. Yeah, there you go.
Oh.
Would you mind?
Just a second. Yoink.
Yeah, I kind of accidentally destroyed all my shield yesterday.
Oh, okay. I think I have an extra actually right now. I picked
up looted one earlier, but I have not
yet. Oh, there's an... Oh, okay, this one's for me, I guess. There is a shield loot right here.
What the hell? I mean, this is embarrassing.
I hear the bunker door. They are on it again.
Kill them all.
I kill you first. Oh. Didn't
yeah.
see you there. Poof. I will get some more ammo here. And there are some bad guys coming in from the gate as well.
I'm detecting an incoming arc fall. I have high hopes for this.
Detecting an incoming arc fall, eh? Guys, definitely. Sorry. I was like, bad guys coming in. Hellbug uprising.
Lots of near charges. I should give some here. Oh, it's really close to it.
Yeah, it's
120
like
meters away.
Behind the gate. I think it's the it's the smaller one, the bug wave.
Yeah.
Check it out. I think that's the same one that we caught before, or a very similar one.
Yeah. Well, let's fill up on ammo first.
Oh, there's like two of them. The minimap shows two.
Must be multiple sites.
Could be. Is there really close? Whee! Oh, you think you're flanking me, huh? Not if I flank you first. Nice one.
Something you should kill.
I think it's a grenade. Whoa! It's a grenade, I think. It's blinking. It's glowing yellow and it's blinking. Looks like something you would plant on a train.
I had nothing to do with it. You can't prevent it.
Of course. As per usual. Wow! Fuck her up!
that crystal is growing out.
Stay back.
They never stood a chance.
Oof.
Reserve super one. Nice. Grab all
so
the
much,
loot.
So much money.
FRC heavy assault carbine. Apparently I already have one of these.
Oh, this is not my money. It's your money.
It'll be yours.
Okay. Oh, it's ammo, I think. Okay, let me
you can only see your own stuff.
Oh, okay. Maybe it could be that I'm actually
there's another arc fall over here.
Getting my stuff full. Oh yeah, my ammo is full, so I can't pick it up. Go check it out.
Whoa, that is fun.
I'm coming.
You need to do it that way. You need to go in the vehicle.
I will take your word for it. And I will do my little monster parkour instead. Whew.
Here.
All right, there's more coming, so hold your ground. Oh, is this one of the big ones? The ones that we did the other day?
I think it's the same one.
There's a screen bug that I didn't see on the other side.
That's probably just a different set of bugs. I think I just looted a rocket launcher.
Oh, my ammo is full now.
Did I? VOT breaker cannon. It's a rocket launcher.
Time for round two.
So many cheese. Use the rocket launcher. I will be over here by these mushrooms and check out my loot because I think I need to manage some Rhino Blast Proof Tachyon Regenerator.
Oh, it's not a rocket launcher. It's a homing rocket launcher.
Ooh.
Well, guided, I think I need to keep my cursor on the target. Yeah. I am very happy. What was the other one I got? FRC quick repeater. Semi-auto sniper rifle, but they're all shit. That's because they do very little damage. This is one of these big arc falls where it's lots of little ones moving around.
Mm-hmm.
I've just noticed.
Whee!
There's another one up at Delta Bunker West.
Okay. Do you know anything about shields?
Not really.
Okay. I'm not really sure how to read the shield stats. And
well, capacity is obvious.
Yeah, but the recharge per second means like it recharges a certain amount of percent, certain percent in given seconds, right?
I think so.
So a smaller number is shittier.
Bigger is better.
Okay.
Recharge delay, smaller would be better. I think that's the delay after you stop taking damage that starts to recharge or something. Oh, completed. Ooh, we got a random gear chest. Shiny! I got a shotgun and something purple.
Eagle upgrade. Ooh, awesome.
A VOT grind fragger.
Nice gun. It looks like portal gun almost. Okay, let's see now.
Ooh, it is a very rapid fire shotgun.
Armor clad regenerator 2D capacity. Ooh.
Switch that. It's an automatic shotgun.
I wonder if I drop a shield, can you pick it up?
We can trade.
How? Show me how.
Let's see. Walking dust. Trade invite.
Okay.
Why are we trading?
Because I have shields that I can give away. My offer. What do I...
I think you double click it and then you can pick stuff.
Yeah, let's see. Rhino blast proof. And regenerator, hurricane reloader. This one, I think, was the one that I meant to give. And let's see if I have anything else. Rhino shields, beauty blaster, heavy scatter gun. I will just read you and see if there's anything you want from this list. So I have. Ironclad regenerator shield, rhino shield, another rhino shield, rhino blast proof. Okay, I'm gonna give this one too. Rhino blast proof tachyon regenerator, that's what I'm keeping for myself. VBI tech assault rifle, I don't know what this is, I want to try it out. VOT bolter, that's what I'm using. VOT pulser, that's what I'm using. FRC heavy scattergun. FBI. VBI SS2 Ranger, no idea what this is. Looks like a...
Probably a rifle.
Looks like, yeah, rifle or a machine gun. Let's see.
Well, Ranger is typically long range, I would say.
Okay, ah, then it's like really, very, very sniper. Okay, I think... Let's accept for now.
Just having a look, see if there's something I can give to you.
Okay.
Not really, just a heavy carbine.
Because I think I'm starting to reach the point where inventory space is becoming an issue. Heavy scattergun, that's...
There they are.
Okay, so... Two... Ah, this is like a shotgun, I think. Like... Okay. This one, Ranger. Yeah, this is like a very, very sniper. Oh, this is one of them double tap things. Okay.
I think I had that one, I just trashed it.
Yeah.
To be honest, the bolt action ones are probably the best.
Yeah, this one, I've been using it for a while now, and it's good to use. I'm gonna break down the scatter gun. Yes. And break down the rhino shield.
My shield's gone!
Shh! You're not even wearing the shield. You're wearing a different shield. So hurricane reloader and regenerator. Accurate semi-automatic assault rifle with a scope. Let's try this out. I'm not qualified to equip it yet. What do you know?
I'm opening a trade with you, by the way.
second. Yep, okay.
That looks like a fancy rifle.
Invites, trade, invite, accept.
Okay, I'm going to give you back these shields because they're actually worse than what I looted.
Oh, okay.
But thank you for the offer.
Let's see, do you want some rifles? Also, I have mods. I have Ionic Barrel, Perimeter Overthruster, no idea what that does, Shot Catalyst, Acquisition System, and Close Quarters Stock.
Are any of them suitable for use on bolt-action rifles?
I think I've already got at least 3 mods on it. Because right now I wasn't able to add any, and purchasing a 4 slot for it is like hella expensive, so at the moment they are no use to me.
What's the 4th slot cost?
For the bolter it's 10,000.
Scrip or the other green one?
Let me check. I will take this back right now. Yoink. Okay.
I don't think I can even trade that stuff, do you?
Add mod slots, 10,000 resource.
Yeah, I can't trade that for some reason.
Okay.
I can trade you script, but I can't trade you the other stuff.
Oh, okay. However, what was that noise? Did something pop up?
I don't think my shield was equipped for some reason.
Oh, okay. Yeah, now it is.
No wonder I've been dying so much.
Yeah, I saw the animation and everything. Oh, now the extra ammo is gone. Okay, I think I'm all set for the moment. I'm gonna keep the assault rifle. Let's see, this one and this one. What's this one like? Going commando. Equip an assault rifle. Oh, this is nice. I'm gonna keep this one. I think I should probably make a different loadout. Cyber rig. Oh, inventory. Where was the loadout thing?
Press L.
Yeah, I have already assigned it elsewhere. Matchmaking, social, character.
Yeah, loadouts. Yeah.
Yep, found it. So I'm gonna.
I lost shields.
Hush. Assault rifle here and the ranger here. So this is like heavier. And shields. And loadout one. Okay, goody. I think I'm set. Pursuit update, Evo Evolution. Oh, I should also. Character. Loadout one. Ego. I got 2 points to unlock, so let's see.
I only just realized you could put extra points into your main skill.
Oh yeah, there's like 1, 2, 3, 5 ranks, I think. And all the others have ranks too. Or some of them do, like 3. Okay, let's see then. I think I'm gonna do just that. What does this do? Overcharge. Yep. Yoink.
Yeah, mine just makes it quicker to recharge.
Yep. Mine too. Okay, what's this? Thick-skinned. You gain 4 plates of ablative armor when your shield breaks. Cooldown 15 seconds. Turn the tide. Reviving another player recharges your self-revive. Very handy. You deal bonus damage for every additional enemy caught in an explosion.
Ooh, that would be nice.
That's a deadly cascade. If you have it.
Whereabouts is that?
It's
Well, you have the overcharge ability. That's
yeah, it's
diagonally opposite from mine.
Okay. Yeah, it's it's on the top right corner of the overcharge. Let's see. I want one more lifesaver. When you revive a group member, other group members are also revived. And this. Oh yeah, I wanted to take this one. Yoink. Oh, I have actually made a bridge between the two abilities, so at this point I would be able to unlock the other one as well.
Oh, nice.
Okay, I think I'm all set. Onward! Is that the bad guy's vehicle over there?
Where?
By the gates. That's the random, the sort of regular spawner where they pop out and start grumbling and shooting.
Probably. Anyone in there? Hello?
Roomkeeping! I think you have to approach from this side for it to activate. Let's see. Hello? Oh, there's like a beach area here.
Yes, beach. Bit of concrete.
Oh, the water has sounds and everything.
Oh.
Did it
no
do
boom.
Anything? Oh.
Oh. I have no idea where I'm going, I'm just running.
Ah, look, if I shoot the water, then I get this balloony effect as well. Yeah, the other day I wasn't sure if this was my doing or if it was just glitching out.
What? Broken
this
thing?
These.
Oh, those. Yeah. That's the infector.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's the one that slows them down.
Could be. Huh. The water texture is really nice. And this is on low res or low settings. I think it is at least.
Mm-hmm.
Whee!
I'll have to look at your video later and see if it matches what I've got on high settings.
Oh. Yeah, just a second, let me pop up my settings. I think I set them on low before. Yep, graphics quality low, shadows off, bloom off, proxy memory about a third, motion blur off, overscan full, gamma 40% or so. I have no idea how Knux got the settings into where he got them. Maybe it's from some other menu somewhere else, some hidden menu.
I don't know.
Find
you do that K-Tam Par thing on the map.
Sorry?
K-Tam Par, do you want to go do that?
Okay.
It's a little blue one at the left. Like near the very left.
Very left. Oh! No, wait. I can see blob of turnout, blob of gorge, very left. Like west?
You see bloodbath turnout? Is it the fast travel?
Yes.
Follow the road to the left. Goes down, right down, and then it goes horizontal again. Like, keep going left.
Okay, and there's like a star, episode one, a little competition.
No, I mean before that, that.
Before that?
See the kink on the road? It's like just above that.
Time trial, bloodbath run.
No.
Skittering let's, about.
Let's just go to bloodbath, turn out, fast travel.
There yeah, we. Okay. Gotcha. Might be something that I haven't unlocked.
Mm, it's possible.
Also, I was trying to find the thingy from the trading container that you said, like, claim, but I can't find it. Where it's supposed to be. Because right now I have supplies, buy, sell, buy back.
Hang on, please. 19%. I'm going to buy that ammo spike. Yes. Hit escape and go to the store, the bottom one.
Oh, okay.
And then in the very top left of your screen, the little buttons up the top, there's one called claim items.
Store. Redeem code? Nope. Get more bits of featured items?
No. No, not on that window. On your screen, like right at the top left.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it took me ages to find that damn thing.
I'm clueless here.
Right, you're on the store page.
Yes. I think so. Defiance store.
Yes. Very top left, Defiance store, little left arrow, shopping cart, claim items.
Featured items, Defiance show. I still have no clue.
Okay. It's not the window in the middle of the screen,
okay.
It's the very edge of the screen.
Yeah, it had highlighted. Daily Archonta reward. Okay. Ah, so I got some resource for it. Whoa!
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
Checkpoint! Under attack! Wait, I want to switch to loadout 2. No, I mean loadout 1. Loadout 1. Show me the gun. Okay. Now I'm all set.
Don't forget to refill your armor.
Yep. Just a second. Okay. Cool. Now I have correct items. Armor. Woo! Red dots on the map. Critical. Yoink.
I need to refill my ammo.
Oh, this dude has nice armor. Yay, more driving!
Well, it's the open road, so it shouldn't be too difficult for you. I hope.
Don't underestimate my fumbliness. Like, on a good day, I can even reverse and turn the right way.
Ow.
But not on a bad day. What happened? Whoa!
It loaded in front of me. Wanna help this guy out?
What's this?
I mean, it's killing. It's all good, right?
It's on the road, so it's fair game. Jeans. What's that all about? Monies and diamonds. Vehicle direction is like steering in space. I can't hit the thrusters and the turning at the same time.
This is K-Town radio station. I've never actually done this one.
Ooh. Whoop.
Some sort of thing over here.
Those guns are gonna keep firing until we shut down the generator.
Oh, I think there's like some sort of turret situation going on here.
Isn't this the mission chick? It is. I wonder should we be doing this?
Or should we wait for Knux? If it's like main mission thing, maybe better not to complete it. Although we can repeat it.
The gun's down.
And Knux has played
all right,
it anyway.
Time to move.
Yeah, fair enough.
So let's see what they got. Powered up.
Into the building now?
I guess so.
This door's closed. Ah, I see these icons like in the medical mission where we had to tag the thingies.
Yeah.
Like icons, I think we have to do something to carry.
I'm okay.
Yeah, that's the generators, you need to turn those off.
Okay.
I got this one.
The turrets are down.
Get to the control room.
Ah, get to the chopper. Yeah, that.
Got the door open. Let's go. Let's take this bitch over. Now, this action. It's all in. Here we go.
Find space, meet grenades.
There's also an arc event like 300 meters away.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. This is an old system, but I should be able to get her upgraded and running. Stand by and make sure I don't get a bullet in my back. Here come the bad guys.
Okay, we're on defense, I guess.
Yeah. Another player is in the yoke there. They are taking care of some of the.
As if I wasn't amazing enough.
Power kill! I would assume if they were left behind the thingy.
We gotta fix the circuit breakers. No, the other guys.
Oh, okay.
It's okay, just leave it. The other guy can't.
Okay, yeah, I will just stand by here. Oh, I will collect the loot.
All the loot.
All the loot. Oh, I already have full ammo.
Let's get to the next one.
Oh, apparently there's more than one breaker.
Okay. Yeah, there's one more clock icon. But the other player is already on it, so I will just.
So am I.
Okay.
Yeah, well, he's gonna get there first. Oh, there's a big booger.
That's a big booger!
Be careful. As if I wasn't amazing enough.
He's dead.
Oh. Never mind then.
Oh, Jack. Get up here, quick. I'm in deep Stocko. Cass is in trouble. We've got to help her.
Oops. Uh-oh. Gonna hold up with the reviving a little bit.
Are you dead?
Not anymore.
Secure the area. Can't leave any bad guys alive.
It's a good thing I stayed up here because the boogers started spawning up here right away.
That's a friendly. It doesn't really look friendly.
Shopping
this
cart.
Is Cass Dukar reporting to you live from KTAM, where two ARC hunters have just successfully completed the job of E-Rep soldiers. Do you copy?
We do copy, loud and clear.
Hell yeah! In your face, Grant.
We're on the perimeter, moving in to hold the position.
What the jack? They send in help now? We already did everything. Thanks, bud. Much appreciated.
Thanks.
Do that.
All clear. The area is secure.
Yoink. So, what's this? Oh, okay. If I pick up stint charge, then I get the resource. So I'm guessing the things that I can't use will revert into resources, like, right away.
Yeah, that's good to know.
I'm not sure if this mission will repeat, because the hospitals are like recurring one, but they actually move in to hold the position here, so this might not repeat? I don't know.
It's a dealing mission thing, I think.
Hmm. However, we can't talk to her either. However, I think we can just return here with Knux and see if he can activate it, then just back him up and all that.
Yeah, we could do that.
The whole no fall damage situation is very unnerving.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I should check my doodads.
Any loot? BBI shotgun.
Oh, now I get it. So I can actually switch out the loadouts with some quick key, because it's like the things that I have on loadout 1 have like E2 marked on them, and the ones that I have on loadout 1 have like E1 marked on them, but I don't know what key might do that.
I don't think that's anything to do with loadouts.
Okay.
Because I had stuff with E1 and E2 before I discovered the loadouts feature.
Okay.
I think it might be something to do with rank, or rarity, or something.
Oh, okay. Oh wait, let me check my ego trip. I know.
You and your ego. Ooh, gunfire. Assist the E-Rep soldiers.
Somebody fire! The poor bastards.
They have us surrounded. Poor bastard.
I'm helping!
Oh, I just discovered the thing. You hold Q.
Oh, that's why they keep taking damage. Like, because of the infection. Like, when I'm shooting, they take a lot of damage, and then when I finish shooting, then they will keep taking a little bit of damage.
Mm-hmm.
Money! Oh! There's somebody here.
Get over here and help me!
Thanks.
Is this gonna be like a trading point?
I don't know. But we've got company. And then hostile company?
Have you seen friendly company?
Yes.
Oh, my power attack has become more powerful. Whoopsie!
I lost shield!
Oh! I fell into the water. Big guy.
Powered up. Two big guys.
Okay. This is glorious. They have miniguns and Nazi helmets.
Mentions of all that. I just need to get an angle on him. He's dying.
Area secure. Yoink.
Ammo's better get it before it despawns.
Grenades, yes.
Ignite light of the fallen. Oh, it's one of those little Chinese lamps. Fly! Fly away!
Bullshit. They're not even human.
Come back down.
Oh!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay. A little lantern is going up. Why?
It's a lamp of the fallen.
Okay.
That's as much as I know.
And now the soldiers are very happy, apparently.
Yeah. Better grab ammo before it despawns, like I said. Unless you already did.
I already did, but I can always grab some more. Yeah, and it did despawn. Okay. Like it was never here! I think it's a weapon mod. Or, oh no, it's resource. I would like to take a little break.
Okay.
So I'm gonna fast travel to the... Oh, there is no fast travel point here, is there?
You could have bloodbath or earth removal camp.
South radio tower. Oh, but there is an extraction point at the south radio tower. Okay, I'm gonna go to bloodbath turnout. And
okay.
Get myself a drink and maybe a sandwich or something, and check out what my family is doing. Get a little bit farther away from the bus stop because that was attacked before. Okay, so I am going AFK now and ending.